Cat, bro, I heard this before. He flipped the verb start. What up, squad? What's popping? Is you ready for another reaction video? Asshole, peep it up next. Which man linked up with K Flock and A? They got geeked up. They linked up and got geeked up. That being said, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to comment, subscribe, thumbs up, slap that red button. Oh, yo, comment and subscribe, and it's free, by the way. Just to let y'all know. Just putting it out there. All right, man, let's get into it. I wonder when he made this verse. Did he make it from... He already had this, or he did it from the phone.
Put me in 6, I'm geeked off. Life. I should pull up in them Jeep trucks. Make sure that's your game. Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. Make sure that's your game. Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. Pull me a 6, I'm geeked off. Life. My shooters pull up in them Jeep trucks. You sure that's your gang? Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. You sure that's your gang? Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up.
This pretty smooth though. Pull me a 6, I'm geeked off. Sound a little different. Sounds kind of distorted, though. You know what I'm saying? It really don't sound like Flock, but it do sound like Flock. I can hear Flock in it.
Life. My shooters pull up in them Jeep trucks. You sure that's your gang? Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. You sure that's your gang? Switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. MD with a stick. Attached to the beef, so I know I won't miss. Let him run and get left like he raped. Bullets burn him. Watch him twitch. Fucking copy got left in the lift.
Hold on. I heard this verse. I swear to God, I heard this verse. Hold on. If he says something, why? Oh, there it is. I knew it. I heard this shit before. No cap, bro. I heard this before. He flipped the verse, though. He definitely flipped the verse. I heard this before. No cap, man. Look. You think I'm bullshitting? You guys think I'm bullshitting? All right. Watch this. Peep this. I heard this. He did this with some Brockton. He did it with some dudes from Brockton. From Bronx to Brockton, that's what it's called. From Bronx to Brockton. Same shit. It's just I don't know if he spoke to them. Right there. That's it. That's the song right there. So, yeah, man. I knew I heard that shit. I knew I heard that shit. I want to see if he does the same shit. Hold on. He get guy, he get cute with it. He get shot, give a fuck what you told me. True like you crazy, I know they get homie. Yeah. Yeah, he just flipped the verse, man. His verse.
Yeah, I'll blaze for the Crody. He get guy, he get cute with it. He owe me. He get shot, give a fuck what you told me. True like I'm Curry, I know they get homie. Pull me in since I'm geeked out. Like, I should've pulled up in them Jeep trucks. You sure that's your gang? Switch it through lanes. Track. You sure that's your gang? Switch it through lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. You sure that's your gang? Switch it through lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. Pull me in since I'm geeked off. Like, I should've pulled up in them Jeep trucks. You sure that's your gang? Switch it through lanes. Track hawk, they cannot.
You see that track hawk? Them Jeep trucks, yo, them shits are really that fast. I deliver cars and stuff. And when every time we have one of them, yo, that shit almost goes off the truck because it goes so fast, man. You tap that gas, they be out.
NYC to the A, niggas get shot every day. They find out where you stay and they gon' come where you lay. Me and my gang don't play, got soldiers on watch with the K. You pussy better watch what you say and snitch, but stay out the way. I put a op in his place like Botox shot in the face.
He said, I put a op in his place like Botox shot in his face. Gucci really bought that too, though.
Thought he was running the race, but now he just running in place. I got bodies like a drill rapper. I ain't capping, I'm a real rapper. Even before I had a deal, asked him Gucci labeled us a real trapper.
Yeah, man. He really was. You know what's funny, though? is well, it's not funny. Jeezy and him had beef, and it was a falling out. They did a song together. They had a falling out over the song or whatever. And you know, obviously Gucci was getting more credibility and stuff as a street. You know, the street was liking him more, but he was just on his way up. Jeezy was already, you know what I'm saying, a name. 10 bands for his chain. So he was out at a strip club or whatever, and he, you know, a stripper said, yo, invite him back to the crib, where she had like three dudes waiting for him. And as soon as she sat him down, like he knew something was going on because she like left or something. I forgot. Look it up. Just look it up. You'll see the story. And literally, they started shooting at him. He started shooting at them, and he ended up killing one of them. And he got arrested, but they ended up letting him off with the charges of self-defense, which he got lucky with because you never know how that can go. You know what I'm saying?
Gucci and K-Flock leave a nigga cold, but the Glock on my hip, yeah, stay hot. Try to put a rape fight, but he got the race shot at 12 on my block, trying to stake out. Let my nigga shake out, got him on max, and I know he get mad, want to break out. Walking with a shake out, blow up your tank top, dead up top, now your brain's out. Mine all I think out, but a nigga dream about, went from the jail to a dream house. Started from the trap house, aka the scrap house, so many pieces of greenhouse, aka the cold.
So many pieces of greenhouse. All right. This is cool, though, the way that Gucci be hooking up with New York rappers. Like, he got mad luck because he did the same thing with he did the same thing with Coach. Definitely did the same thing with him. You know what I'm saying? He be messing with New York rappers.
In your house, 100 pints in, so we call it the lane house. Gucci man, yeah, I'm the king now. Used to be the plug, but now he just a fiend now.
Yo, that happened to a lot of people, though. Used to be the plug, now they just a fiend now. Happens to a lot of people, bro, with that walk. You guys definitely be, yo, there's so many fiends with that shit, and you little kids doing that, it's crazy. But it's sad when you see that, you know what I'm saying? It's like, damn, what the fuck happened to him?
Pull me in since I'm geeked off. Like, my shooters pull up in them Jeep trucks. We shoot at your gang, switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up. We shoot at your gang, switch it to lanes. Track hawk, they cannot keep up.
All right, that was pretty dope. I mean, he recycled the track, so, I mean, I don't even know if I want to rate this. I mean, it's a dope track. I'm just gonna leave it as what it is. You guys tell me what you guys rate it. Put it in the comments. What do you guys think? I'm gonna leave this one up to you guys because I can't really fault him for it. I mean, what can he do? He's trying to make his money, man. He's trying to make his money. But I know I did hear that verse. That being said, don't forget to comment, subscribe, thumbs up. Till next time, we out.